comes Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Finn Balor.
Well, Finn Balor is a true, fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path. Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
And Balor also has a very nasty attitude. Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
Look at the focus in Balor's eyes.
Yeah, Balor looks ready to clear the obstacle that awaits him.
And Byron, I think Finn wants to do more than clear the obstacle. Finn looks ready to obliterate the obstacle.
And his opponent, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 500 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton.
And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in the vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Toss back into the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well. Oh, no, he's in the line of danger now.
Oh, my God! Pure chaos. Carnage and scratch the table everywhere. Taking the brutality of this match to a new level.
Countered it just in time.
What a
for the simple kick out.
Taking down a body slam. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
He was elusive there.
looking determined.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Look out! Taking this to the floor. And he tosses him back in now.
To the two count.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
That was an effective attack, guys.
Impact in the corner.
Did you hear that impact? Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. My God. With clutch applied.
Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they? Here's the Cobra Clutch! Cobra Clutch! Locked in!
Backbreaker! Getting out, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Balor retaliates! To the outside now. Finn Balor hooks his man.
19-16.
Did Balor secure a win?
The cover.
Near fall.
Had to dig deep to break that pin, but can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And Balor. Complete and utter shock right now. That was supposed to be it.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. And Finn having even more pressure put on him there.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Touchdown!
Balor's in deep peril here.
Cover!
this is starting to rock.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Chokeslam! Is this what he needs for the win?
Shoulders down.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner.
Celebrate this win. You deserve it for focusing up and keeping your eye on the ball.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here.
And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration.